ड्राई रोस्ट 2 कप लोटस सीड्स आल्सो कॉल्ड फूल मखाना इन हिंदी ड्राई रोस्ट लोटस सीड्स अंटिल क्रिस्पी और कीप ऑन स्टिरिंग अंटिल फ्रेग्रेंट और कीप ऑन स्टिरिंग अंटिल गोल्डन ब्राउन इन कलर और अंटिल कलर चेंजेस लिटिल बिट व्हेन यू ईट इट इट शुड बी क्रिस्पी सो ड्राई रोस्ट अंटिल यू ब्रेक विद द फिंगर्स इट टर्न्स इंटू पाउडर सो दीज आर द साइंस ऑफ क्रिस्पीनेस व्हेन यू ईट इट इट्स अ क्रिस्पी टेस्ट बाय ईटिंग और ब्रेकिंग विद द फिंगर्स कीप ऑन स्टिरिंग अंटिल द कलर चेंजेस आर फ्रेग्रेंट सी लिटिल बिट कलर चेंज नाउ टेक आउट इन द रोस्ट पैन इन द रोस्टेड लोटस सीड्स नाउ वी विल ऐड 1/4 cup वाइट शुगर इन द पैन Add 1/4 cup white sugar. Melt the sugar until it's a watery or liquid. Don't make one string syrup or 2 string syrup. We have to just melt the sugar until it's a liquidy. Keep on stirring the sugar on the low to medium flame. Keep until the sugar crystals vanish and it become a liquid. When it become liquid, we will immediately see it's a liquid now. We need this liquid only. Now add 1/8 teaspoon baking soda. Switch off the gas. Now mix it until see the alkaline reaction of baking soda. Now add the 1 cup roasted lotus seeds. Mix it very well. So gas, keep in mind that you should switch off the gas, then do mixing. Otherwise, your caramel sauce will burn. See, our caramel lotus seeds are ready to serve. Enjoy. Take out this in the plate. These are cooked. I'm just doing mixing. Take out in the plate caramel lotus seeds. When they become cool, you can separate these each from each other. They stick now. After cooling, you can break these into pieces or separate each other from. Now add 1 tablespoon oil in the pan. Now we will add this dark chocolate. You can use any chocolate you like. Add 3 blocks of the dark chocolate. Melt the chocolate on low to medium flame. Keep on stirring, otherwise chocolate will burn and stick to the pan. So keep on stirring on low to medium gas until it's melted. Don't overcook the chocolate, otherwise it will become hard or it will burn. So chocolate is melted now. Now switch off the gas. Pan is hot. It will melt it automatically further. I turn off the gas. Now remove this from the hot pan, hot gas stove. I'm keeping this on the cool gas stove. Remove this from the heat. Switch off the gas and now add 1 cup roasted lotus seeds. Add 1 cup roasted lotus seeds. Mix with the chocolate. So our chocolate lotus seeds are ready. Our caramel lotus seeds are also ready to enjoy. Nice recipes. Must try recipes. Try it and give me feedback. So our chocolate lotus seeds are mixed very well. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, subscribe. Your views matters a lot. Press bell icon button. Thank you for watching.